of confusion.
Hands up, hands up. As far as Muay Thai is concerned, multi-time world champion. Looks like he's being issued a yellow card.
That seems perfectly legitimate, doesn't it? Very, very early on in this contest. Very apologetic. And
look at that combination. Jumps in with a skip knee, lands a right hand.
I think Mahmoudi is complaining about
it. He's able to time that left kick. He knows that's coming. So he's got his right hand glued.
Very well executed indeed. Miles at Petchdam. Could have some influence in the judges' decision. Good left hand from Petchdam, and he follows up with another. Mahmoudi. Nobody believes that was potential, that's for sure. But the barrage continues, and now we're erupting.
Shots, Petchdam's trying to answer.
For all the personality that we saw. Oh, my goodness. A few moments ago. He lost a bit of that focus in the first, but we're recovering it now.
Petchdam's got a huge left kick. Pick.
Pinning back kick to the rib cage. Left hand was out of his opponent. Final moments of this opening round.
Trying to counter strike. He's trying to back up slowly, getting ready to load that left side as Mahmoudi lets go of a comp.
Oh, nice right hand from Mahmoudi. Counters very well and sends in combinations. Very solid right.
Good job of checking that left kick. He's blocking a lot of.
Didn't quite have the power that the one we saw a few moments ago. Not too on it.
Left hand landed by Petchdam there.
And a nice right from Mahmoudi. Oh, comes it up with an axe to be bothered by the heavy artillery. Mahmoudi. There's joy and support. But at the moment, it doesn't waste much, does it? These rounds are final 40 seconds of round three. And Mahmoudi's got another heavy right from Mahmoudi.
I like the feints coming from Petchdam as he closes the distance on the
seconds.
And when the match is super close, beautiful hand combination thrown by Mahmoudi. Man, Petchdam is wearing these. Oh, bit back.
Oh, the beautiful first kick. Right from Rome back and lurch backwards. Keeps on going.
Oh, that hook. Oh, the bit.
Go. Left hand was. In this wonderful arena.
Beautiful clean shots, about two of them are landing flush.
This guy, Steve, great defense.
Oh! Mahmoudi doing the slip on the top of the two. But I agree with low, high guard. The championship contest, five.
Left side.
Right hand. For...
have to let go of the foot. You can't hold
doing.
That's two good left hands.
But, it gives you an idea of Mahmoudi. Those long hands. Just as Petchdam was there. A good left neck of his sticks it out everything into these kicks. Back onto the Greeks though.
His first round here, just the edge of their seat.
And they will be a little bit short, but it's a very solid chip. Holding the leg. The right hand. A minute.
As he was stepping forward. Of these shots, but it's,
I have to say, these Thai fans are, he will not back off despite southpaw stance. But men, these are Petchdam in particular.
Petchdam back,
just spinning back. He is a tall,
gigantic flyweight. He's been very many straight shots there. Methodical steps back and forth.
Just prior to that, he really does pack the range.
So he throws the big right underneath with that left.
And then for a spinning back kick, beautifully executed by Petchdam.
And you have to catch the foot.
Very close. 10 points.
He's wearing these shots extremely well.
He's got a mirrored kind of fans here. And the two-handed work from
follow-up combination. That, ooh.
Lunges forward.
After release, the kick went.
Both of these beautifully though, wasn't it? Petchdam's face starting to pop.
He's been hit quite a low here. And Steve, he's been hit with some monster
circle wall. In from green head, Petchdam. This is all out. Be a turning point. Because had he continued, look how much Petchdam's face is.
The most significant channel
3 minutes.
Oh, low blow.
So, we're at the 2:30 mark of the match. Try and get Mahmoudi to come back into this one.